What does insurer mean? The insurer is the insurer's the party in an insurance contract that promises to pay compensation. The insurer is an entity, usually an insurance company that underwrites the insured risks. By contrast, the insured is a person or organization whose life, health or property is covered by an insurance policy. So that's it, and see you in the next video.